Joe, almost fell in my own bedroom. Joe, yeah, it's been a while since I touched this game. Wait, it's gonna be nightmare difficulty. It's gonna be one hell of a ride. Late game, in isolation. Continue game, of course. Have to change my stream title. Me see if the head tracking still works. Can't remember why I was. I touched this game months ago. Months ago with Alien Iso fucking Nation. The only reason I'm gonna be able to talk if I press start. So otherwise the alien will hear me and then I'm screwed. Or if I get the map. Someone's gonna get to Sevastopol. Okay. Bye bye. Oh man, this game is fucking scary. I'm gonna tell you that. Nightmare difficulty, head tracking, noise detection. Yep. Play to the max. Joe. Oh. Damn it, man. Change the title, man.
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Is that so?
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster.
At least head tracking still works.
Hide.
My chat is down.
Breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Oh, fuck.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
Yes, I'm gonna overwrite. Thank you.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Let me check. Get this. Okay, medical facility. I can remember this was a big pain in the ass.
Locked.
You. Hey, you. Need some help.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a.
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Thanks. I hope that my internet is going to restore itself, because otherwise, let me check. Got a phone message. Let me try to get a chat on my phone, because my laptop Wi-Fi I can't read the chat right now on the laptop.
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Oh, this is gonna suck. I can't see the chat right about now. That completely sucks. I'm sorry, man. Let me try to reload the page. Oh, of course, the internet doesn't work. Fuck this Wi-Fi, man. Fuck this Wi-Fi, really. Come on. Connect. My phone doesn't connect. Why is Wi-Fi such ass? Map unavailable. I know there's no map. There's absolutely no map. And my range detector or movement detector also doesn't work. I'm getting so fucking sick and tired of this.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
Wait, I'm gonna put the chat on the Xbox itself. Wait a minute. Alright, save point.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Find Morley's office. And let's try to find it. Oh man, I remember this. This was fucking difficult. This was really difficult. Now I remember. It really sucks. I have to keep pausing everything every time I... Oh, I remember this. Ah, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck real bad.
Have you found the passcode?
1702, okay.
Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit. Morley. Thank you.
Oh, that was fucking close, man. Oh, that alien. Oh. Walked right past me. Yes. Damn. Bye bye. Oh, that sound, man. That sound of that fucking alien. Okay, for now I can speak real softly. No! Oh, I should have hit the button.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, this is not funny, man. Fuck. Wow. Oh, that was fucking. That was ass, man. Okay. I'm gonna save after this conversation because
my friend needs medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
I'm gonna save after this because plus I have to hear this all the time. Oh, please wait, I can't save yet. Of course. A little bit of a bummer. Okay, there's an exit. I'll save. You know what the big problem is? Don't have a map. Oh, Wi-Fi still doesn't work. Fucking Wi-Fi. I know the passcode. Maybe I'm gonna try. Passcode. Oh, you actually have to find it. Okay. Fair enough. Well, I remember this part. You can just run past by. Past the alien. Oh, yeah. Let's use a fucking access tuner every time. I'm gonna try and...
That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
I'm gonna try and save, but I don't have to do that part again. But the big advantage is I can just walk wherever the fuck I want. Right about now. but nothing. Oh, fuck. Everything's empty. That's the biggest problem. Where was that door again? Oh, fuck. Oh, it was locked, of course. Let me try one of these. Oh, I have absolutely no map. That's so fucking scary. I can hear a safe. Oh, nice.
You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, have a problem. Coleman out.
Okay, nice. Whoa, I'm gonna save, definitely. Let's go. I run to the practice this on 360 so I know in heart you can just run. Oh wait, run! Fuck! Oh, jongen, 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 jongen. Ah, that sound, man. That sound. This is not funny. Oh, wow, this is not funny. Let me switch back to the game. Fuck this, man. Fucking difficult. If I talk to Eden, hears me, I can lure him without having to do this on the wall. Oh, fuck me, man. This is fucking scary every time the door opens. You're the fucking alien. Yeah, I can see something right there. Right there. Nope. Yes, there. At least I found the key card, yes. No, 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 no! Yeah, fuckface. Oh, I was lucky. Emergency override, bitch. Huh? Dodge bullets. No. That's not gonna happen. Yeah, make my day. Make my day. Okay. Look at this. Oh man, oh, I have the key card. I have to get out of here as quick as fuck. As long as I hear that alien, I'm gonna wait it out. Serious. This is not funny. Fuck! Fuck! Ah, that was fucking scary.
Oh, I felt it on the
fucking my nerves, man. Oh, wow. Ooh, for a second I thought I was gonna make it. Damn! Oh man, this is fucking difficult. I can't even do anything. Wait, I got a phone message. You. Okay, let's go try again. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was fucking nerve-wracking. I just felt it. That sound. You really should play this with headphones.
Have you found the passcode?
Yeah, I have.
Morley.
Yeah, I'm starting to get good at this part. The key card, yes. Come on, parts. No. Come on, quick. Nothing. Oh, damn it. Okay, keep calm. Calm down. Yeah, I got this first part down. Of course. Oh, jongen. Fuck. Ooh, nightmare. Ooh. You think it was fun on hard 60. Oh man, I'm so fucking scared. Okay, 1702, we know. Run! Speed run!
Morley.
Come on, man. Last time he wasn't even there. Fuck. Last time the fucker wasn't even there. He don't show up until I... Okay, fuck this, man. Okay, so we got this. I thought I had this part down.
Have you found the passcode?
If you find the passcode, I'm gonna check my mail in a few secs. Damn it, man. Okay. So got the key card. Time to roll. Fuck! Fuck! I thought I was gonna lure him out. I thought I was gonna lure him out using the noise detection. Oh man, this is the fifth time already died this part. Come on, man. Come on. Yeah, right after I die, I lose another viewer. Come on, man. It's nightmare mode. This ain't a walk in the park. Yeah. Yeah, definitely got. The alien really hurt my burp. That was fucking scary. Oh man. Oh fuck. Okay, oh man, this is starting to get real annoying. Come on, man. Oh fuck. Oh, my heart is fucking pounding in my throat. Oh, damn it.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card.
So I'm able to run.
Yeah, I'm not.
Run, bitch!
Okay, I'm dead.
Oh, yes. I fucking did it. I saved you, son of a fuck! At least I saved your mother ass.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this.
Oh, yes. Just walk. If you just walk, you'll be fine.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
How is he gonna die? Yeah, he's gonna die. I remember this. He's gonna die. I fucking remember this. Fuck this Wi-Fi. Fuck this alien piece of shit.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
I'm gonna leave. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, yes. Fucking achievement. Completed the quarantine. Nice. Victory! I'm gonna check my mail. Wi-Fi. I hate this Wi-Fi in this house, man.
Wi-Fi.
I have slow internet because my subscription is gone. It's not gone, but it's... Okay, thanks Casino Money 5350. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it, man. It's been a long time since I played this game. Ooh. Diff. Find a kids. Tell me, Casino Money, is my stream still working? Because Twitch has a notification that there's lag, so I want to know if there's any lag. You can tell me. Did I miss anything, or...? Nice! Maybe I should in the other floor. I should have picked up more items. Let me try to go get back. Maybe there are some items I can use. The Wi-Fi still sucks. Big time. Let me check, I got your message again. Just gonna grab some toothbrush. I mean, toothpaste. Luckily, the alien is not around. Yes, I can go freely on my way. Definitely gonna need a pipe bomb, yes. See, I missed some items. Oh, jongen.
You've been warned. Hey, we gave you a chance to run. Over there, something moved. Shit.
Oh yes, did you see that? I hope you guys saw that. That was fucking amazing. Luring the alien with... And then... all these people get slaughtered. You get... Those people got squashed. Like a small fly trapped within a plastic... cup. And then you stomp on it. Okay, I need to calm down. Yes. Bye, sucker. Oh, fuck. Oh, snap. Oh, yes, I made it back. Oh, fuck. Now that is fucking scary, man. At least I can use noise detection here. Much better. It's much better to use noise detection, because otherwise in the 360 version you had to use melee attacks against the wall too. That's stupid. Still burning from lunch. Wow. Okay, why can't I save? That's dumb. And yes, I have to press the map button to talk. Otherwise the alien hears me.